Hello and welcome to my YouTube channel. This is Astria. Well, let's play more Mountain Blade today. We are still at war with the Britannia, which is the closest enemy faction we have at the moment. It's good that we stop war with Verlandia at the moment, because I really can't take over two factions at once with my army at the moment, and all of my other parties are actually replenishing their troops. So yeah, let's go to Britannia. Oh yeah, in the last episode we have we've been told we're having a baby late very very soon. So yeah. So let's go here. To be honest, I really want this or this city, so let's go for it, shall we? Let's go for this city there. Sorry, but besieging this city now. Let's go for the fire one and go for the normal rock trebuchet and go for another catapult, I think, and then build some siege tower. It might be what these will do. How's my food doing? 20 plus 1. Well, doesn't matter. How's my army looking at though? I've always let my army look at. Like, it's not a lot of infantry, but it's better than nothing, to be honest. Okay, since I am here, let's create my own army with myself. I mean the ones that I don't need to cause any influence. Which means my own companion army. Oh. How long got 13 hours until you come here, 81 soldiers. That's fine. We're out of rest. Yeah, where are the rest? Got 3 days here. 6 days here. 3 days. 19 hours. Okay, let's do you as well. 26. How many troops you got though? Are you finished with fighting the enemy yet? Yes, you are. You got 23. And I know you. Where is it? No, you're still fighting. Okay. Doesn't matter then. Okay. Let's put this on reserve. Otherwise we'll just get this straight immediately. Ooh, my steward skill got up again. Got 474 versus my 160. Why would you do that? Why would you do that? Oh my god. Yeah, I just saw it. Why would you do that? Okay. I'll lead another party then. prison. Okay, still a prison at the moment. Don't worry. Let's make it reserve. Where are my peoples? Let's go to kingdom, army. Yeah, where is the Yard Greed party gone? Oh, it's fighting someone. You can fight me, can you? Still not good. Every one of them just stand around doing nothing. Okay, first siege tower is almost done. Oh, they sally out to attack me. Let's attack them. Don't forget, although they have much more soldiers in numbers than I, but I have fully cavalry, so I should be able to take them on in an open battlefield, that is. Yeah, it's only me here, so don't worry about that. So at the moment, I will be 191 out of us. Versus there are 556 of them. So,
footmen, forward, warriors, move out. Get moving.
I got two hand sword ready. It's quite laggy because there's quite a lot of things going on. I want you
Infantry!
To go a little bit forward.
Onward.
Okay, the cavalry is at the back. Archers ready. They should be attacking us. Let's move a little bit forward for them to attack us. Actually, let's form a shield wall.
Form a wall!
Is that, do you call this a shield wall? Ooh. I just start shooting as well. Oh my god, everyone just attack now. Oh god, there's quite a lot of things going on here. Can't see anything. I can't see anything. Okay, one. I think that's a lord. Good. Another horseman down. Let's use a spear this time. Oh, come on. I had to look after my health a little bit more. Although I'm only minus one quite a lot of time. Add up, I would get too much damage. Add up. Okay, we're starting winning a bit, I think. Come on, let me move. We did lose quite a few men now, I think. Okay, where are the rest? I don't see the ghouls up there. Oh, there's that as well. Okay, we won. I got 4 left. Let's wait until our guys take them down. We have 16 death. 4 are horsemen. 1 vanguard. All heavy horsemen, heavy lancers. Like cavalry, that's not really nice. So 4 horsemen, 12 on footmen. Okay. Okay, let's see what you got on troops. Oh, we got 21 vanguard. Oh my god, I thought they have those. Let's level up our troops as well. Okay, since we got 21 vanguard, let's see. We got about 196. May I take all of them? Yes, I can take all of them. But I don't want something like oh, that's good. There's nothing inside, it's like a looters or stuff like that. So we can take some of these, which is better. This is definitely a yes. Britannia Bowman is definitely a yes to me. These can, oh no, actually, I don't want this ones. These can be upgraded to Berserker very later on, so I'm going to have that. Palandia Crossbow, yep. Pack Warrior, Trained Spearman, maybe. Trained Warrior, Clan Warrior, Galax Man, Imperial Recruits, yeah, I'll have that. Infantry as well, yep. Yeah. Okay, let's do. Yep. Raider, Scout, Horseman. I got 12. I can get. So let's get 12 of these. Oops, too much. And that's it. And let's see what you got. 2 warhorse, that's it. Oh, anything's here? Nothing. Nothing much. Got 27, but not good enough. 31 and 9. What's the last one I have? Got better, a little bit better on a. On body armor, just one better, but both is worse in leg and arm, so I'm not gonna have it. Any good glove? No, there's no good glove. Shoes go warm. We got rusty ring. Okay, that's fine. Let's have all of it. Is that mean? Yeah. Continue the siege. Land assault. Continue. Okay, let's go in there. Hopefully we can get this Yes! At last! I got this! Yes! This is perfect. Okay, since we got this, let's manage town. Go to reserve, add some money to build some stuff here. Training and a marketplace. And then go to keep and manage garrison. Level up our hall of this. Put some garrison in there. There you go. And then let's go to the tavern. Choose prisoners for ransom. Okay, most of them I don't need. I just needed these ones. Actually, I want to have, make sure I have these here. Might have to recruit as well, that's all it is. Then let's go to trade. Well, what you got? You got one war horse. Not too bad, but not brilliant. I haven't got anything good in here, isn't it? Oh, you got 46 here, but I got 48 myself. And it's quite expensive as well. Oh, 247k. It's quite expensive. I'm not gonna buy that. If it is for myself, I will buy it, but if it's not. Is it the same as mine one? Yeah. So I might as well give it to you as well. Got better armor now. Let's go to right at the bottom. You need it? No, you don't need it. You don't need it either. Nope. Ooh, better in leg, but a lot worse in arm. I would use you rather than that. Okay, so let's click. Let's save this for next tier if I happen. 25. I got 30, so don't worry about that. How about shoes? 26 here. Lock this as well. 58. Got 60 myself, but the rest is 58. So might as well give it to someone else. It's not that cheap though, the problem is. Yeah, let's get the GA then. I know it's not that cheap, but let's see what kind of nothing is good. Okay, let's sell all of them. Let's just make sure there's nothing we need to keep. We still need to pay 56k though, because we bought quite a lot of gears on our own. Let's sell off some of the harness that we don't need. It's 55k. Okay, that's fine. I'm happy with it. Let's see Ennis Smithy. Let's see our stamina. 10, okay. So let's wait here a little bit. You're too late. We'll find it here, but you're too late now. Okay, let's go to wait a little bit longer. And we should heal up ourselves a little bit. Now let's go and save our wife before doing that. Let's level up ourselves. Oh, that's easy. Oh, wait a minute. Could do this one. An open ground. Oh, you're running from me. Oh, hello. You really want to besiege me? That's weird. Really? Well, we are going up against that. Okay. You are not going to play with me that well. Let's attack. We need the infantry to go out to attack first. And the cavalry stay at the back because they are not good. I don't want you to be cavalry, it doesn't matter. Okay, let's
Warriors! Attack! Give them hell! Infantry! On my flank!
Okay, let's see what they do here. Hey, you say follow me, that just overtake me. They have two there. So might as well.
Warriors! Infantry onward!
Okay, might as well do those two first on my own. The two cavalry. Hello, two cavalry. Don't mind me, I'm just going to speared crowd you. I was aiming at the guy. Why is it doing this to me? Okay, that's not good. Okay, they're still stuck in there. Okay, I say you need to... Good. It's just after an attack. They still got 20 soldiers somewhere. They're running this side, so let's assume they're in on this side. Oh god. So many things going on. Okay, we gained 3.3 renown. That's not too good, but I'll take that. Now we've got some prisoner. And let's level up some of our people. Guess all the prisoner we have. Hire one of these. There you go. There's a horse. That's not good at all. Cracked at 16 here. Nothing bad. Nothing good. Well, let's go to that army if it's still there or not. Oh, there you go. There it is. Hello, army. I'm going to take you down. Ooh, although we are slightly we're just slightly overpowered, so yeah, this might be interesting. Okay, that's fine. They got there.
Forward!
Got 17 horse, well, cavalry there and 18 there. So I can't go on my own.
Warriors! Onward! Hard move! Warriors! Get moving! Move out! Footmen, hear me! Onward!
But I might be able to reduce some number by shooting. Don't move. Okay, everyone just charge now, I think. Come on, let me just Okay, God, it's quite messy here. I can't really do anything because my two-hand sword is too long. I bound to hit someone on my own side. Okay, where are the others now? Okay, where are the others? I don't see them anywhere. Are we done here? Oh, there's still three left somewhere. 23.4 renown, that's not bad. Get the Seer now, that's good. Okay, Imperial trained it. Yeah, that's good. That's got Vanguard as well. Let's get as many as we can. Let's see now. Here, hero. Don't want military archers. I want to use. Horseman, scout, spearman, warrior, trained the warrior, of course, not watchman. Maybe picked the warriors, this one, of course, skirmishers. Yep, anything else? They've got five left, I can get five more. I think I gotta do the runner. There you go. No war horse? No war horse. Nothing interesting. Oh come on! I just get out of there! Oh my god! Seriously. For 57, we'll take over my city. That's weird. Well, I only got 27 garrison in the city, so. Charge! If it's just 57, I don't need to do any tactics, just charge. Yep, all the cavalry, just charge. Oh, come on! Oh, I can't do anything here. Come on, let me get out. Come on, let me get out. Good. My two-hand skills must be on the top now. We won, of course we won. Okay, let's see, That's it. So it's near here. Where is that person there? Okay, let's dismiss this. There you go, there you are. Do you think you're going to hide from me for long? Actually, since everyone is gone now, I think, yep. I'm just wait here. Where are your prisoners? Hello. Ok, Come on, give me more. Or more people in your army, so I can fight with more renown. Okay, let's help these people here.
Attack! Warriors! Get moving!
Okay, I think I should reduce the number 5 by bow and arrow first. What they got? They got quite a few cavalry here. Okay, don't worry about it. I'm going to reduce the infantry. Hello? They only did 4 damage with this. That's more like it. I can't say anything now because there's too many people here. Okay, got this one there. Helping villagers with war is good. That's me got a relationship without doing any missions. And you also get renown as well. Nothing good here. Okay, let's get all the prisoner. That's good. No war horse again. Okay, mix. Come on. Just what are you doing? Are you going to get surround my city again, are you? Of course, I'll give 9. Nothing interesting. Okay, let's go back to our city now. Oh, not again. Where is that city? Where is that village anyway? Let's have a look. This one, so let's hit this one. Brave or close, okay. Not again. Take it, there it is. You can't run away from me. You capture my companion, you are going to pay for it. Look at my horseman. Didn't even do anything. But it's still not running away. Where are the last one? Oh well. Okay, let's see what we got. Nothing good though. That's a problem. We can get this too. But that's it. Got two warhorse, not too bad. And then let's go to clan. Need to create another party again. But this time I'm going to do with this one. Wait a minute, how is my relationship with them though? 28, not too bad, okay. Let's besiege. Let's get this going on. It will take some time in order to just to get everything set up for siege battle. Come to me, everyone, just come to me. Good. Oh, come on, you just got... Okay, doesn't matter. I built this first just to give them a chance to reorganize the army to fight me back, but I don't think that works. God, how many people want to join my army now? Oops, okay. I need to reduce that one, yep. I think I should cancel this one. Oh, come on! Now I stop building the Now please just try to get some troops. One done. Oh, come on, not again. Seriously? Okay, we don't have much time left. We don't have much time left. Our city is getting attacked by an army, and we are besieging our city as well. So it's best to land the assault very quickly. And then go back to our city to defend. That's the way to do it. Anyway. Okay, let's see. Sorry, I was just doing something else. So you got besieging tower there. Okay. That's fine. I think I'm here. I can see my horse here. So it's best off if I go straight to the right hand side, I think. You get that catapult. Right hand side, get the catapult. need a catapult. What the hell? Excuse me, that's my... How can they fire so far away? Oh, come on. Let's do it around here. Ooh, that's a good shot. Ooh, that took a shot there. Okay, I think I lowered the power a little bit. I think it's too low now. I turned it to the right a little bit more. That'll do. Oh, it's too much. Oh, the fish is down. Come on, move it. I don't want to hit our tower, to be honest. I can't see now. Okay, let's move this side then. This way. Oh, it's over the top. Okay. That'll do, I think. Ooh, a little bit more power, I think. Ooh, just a little bit more power. Wow. I think I should do that one there. Ah, a little bit more power again. I want to get that catapult over there. Maybe that one will do. Fire! Oh, too much power this time. I lower just a slightly up a little bit. That should do it. Get it! You need to upgrade. You need to level up the AI. I don't know if I aim it correctly now. That'll do. Sort of in the right direction. Oh yes, that's a hit. That's a hit. Ah! Ooh. They have good aim. They have a really good aim. Okay. Since we are doing that. Let's go there as soon as possible. Ooh, we start to take a lot of casualty there. Okay, let me just go in. What in one direction anyway? Ooh, the siege tower is almost down. We need to go there as soon as possible. Come on, go up the wall! Up the wall! Everyone just up the wall, good! Ah, no, 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 no! Oh my god! Just push me off! Okay. Let's shoot from here. You shoot me. You? You shoot me? Oh god, some of them is shooting me there. Oh, for God in heaven! Okay, let's speed up then. Oh my God, look at it! This missile, oh my God, don't like it. Okay, let's continue siege preparation. Okay, we won. It's too bad I can't join the battle because I only got 1% of her health. Get all the troops we needed. Get this a level up. Oh no, I need to rebuild my fully cavalry army here. I have no other choice. I know. Okay, that's good. Let's go back to our... Yep. Let's see if we can get this city even when we are down at the moment. No, we can't. Why? We are the one who take the city and we're on tier 5. Oh god, I hate sort of hate them now. Yes, I know we're going there now. Oh, for goodness sake, our upgrade sell our troops, our prisoner. This is not good. Okay, anyway, let's attack. I need to be in the attack. I can't do anything in here, so let's just attack. I hope this works though. I hope my rest of my cavalry can take him down. So I really struggle with my health here. I don't even know if I hit my own troops or hit the enemy, but use this one now. See the other back? The hell, I should hit something. I should be able to hit something, come on. There's too many things around here. Oh, it's too laggy. Did I accidentally kill the leader? Sorry, no! Okay, let's get out of here. I don't have the health to do it this time. Let's stop a little bit here. No more arrow. I need to see if anyone got any arrows. No one got any arrows? Oh my god. Come on. Come on, it should be long enough. The last siege battle, if it's not that full, I might be able to make it, but because some of my troops pushed me off the siege tower, I fall off, take a massive amount of damage. That's why I was knocked out and can't use the bonus. Oh, come on. Why do you need to follow wherever I go? Crying out loud. Okay, that's good. Couple of the abandoned knights and heavy lances is dead, but don't worry about it. We will manage it. We still need to recover from the losses from the siege battle. We got loads of cavalry down, so yeah, we need that. Okay, let's hire this. Now this. This. New tavern, cheese prison of ransom. Yeah, it was 30 something nice, only 7 left. Okay, since we need a lot of, oh wait a minute. We got one left, okay. We only got like, oh no, this is not good. Okay, now let's go and hire back some troops now. We need to have some troops back hired. Raided. What? Seriously? Yeah, there's a lot of things need to be done now. Don't need you. Okay, let's get the looters. I had to level up my my troops extensively. Now you see what's the differences between a cavalry doing a field battle or doing a siege battle. Okay, got 52 infantry. I don't really need to do anything, to be honest. I just need to sit back and relax. Actually,
onward! Infantry! Forward!
Let's go back here. Let them cross the river first and then we attack. Because if they cross the river first and then attack, they will escape through the river, I think, and that will slow them down for their retreat.
Footmen, at them!
Okay, what am I doing? Don't need to do that. Good. Where are the rest?
Look at them run.
Yeah. Britannia's wipe out. Oh, nice. Yeah, Britannia's completely wipe out. Not by our hands, but by Valandia, I think. How is our party doing? That's good. Where is that? Wow, that's far. Okay. Don't worry about it then. How is my 75? Yep, that's good. I need some more food varieties. Oh, have you got any? Oh yeah, I got one horse here. That's fine. I haven't got any of those. Okay, let's get all of those. Wait a minute, let's sell some loot. Wait a minute, 64,000. Must mean I sell something that's quite expensive then, am I? Oh, it's this. Okay, let's see if any of you want this. No, I can save it. And then unload this one. Seventeen is not good. Yep, that's good. Okay, I might overload it. Let's try a little bit. Oops. That's it. solve it. Okay, let's see if we've got any good armor. No, I guess you haven't got any good armor at all. 25 is not good enough at all as well. Nothing, okay, that's good. Okay, let's go here. Let's see our characters. I think our characters are two-hand weapon has gone to the maximum. Sort of has, yeah. So it's one hand and pole arm I need. Ooh, I think I got a... Oh, it's engineering. Speed of building castles and wall increased by 30%, okay. I will need to level up 4 more skills on pole arm or one hand weapon. Maybe this as well, maybe the bow as well. In order to level up. How is my trading skills anyway? Oh, it's on the max already, okay. Okay, let's go here. Got 56 down there, I think. The 36. Spare nothing. Got 53 already.
Get moving! Warriors! Onwards!
Okay. Oh, why I'm so bad at this? Okay. It's best to get a one-hand weapon now. What shall I get though? Let me get all these stuff first. Okay, let's go to inventory. Let's go to melee weapon. There's not a lot of one hand weapon because I left my one hand weapon in my castle. We have no choice. Let's do this one then. Ooh, I gave birth. My wife gave birth to a child. How is that war? How's Britannia going? They got one castle, that's all it is. Okay. We're still at war, are we? Finlandia is with Britannia. Okay, quite low. Ooh, look at it. This as a red, we're a lot more. Northern and Southern Empire as well. So their castle is here. There's Northern Empire's last piece of land is here. Southern Empire's got three city. Yeah, we sort of going there. We sort of try to get there now. Conquer the whole land. Hey, that's done, I think. Ferdinand Castle. Where is Ferdinand Castle? I always forget where everything is though. Let's go down there and have a look. Was it 32? Let's get it. Lake Rat Party, okay. I don't know why I keep doing that to me, but let's do it. Yeah, I'm only watching, I'm not doing anything. Well, actually, I need to do something because I want to get my one hand skill up. Hitting 10 with a sword doesn't change my level up on these skills on the sword. What you got? Where are you, Lake Rat? There you go, there you are. I see you. Quite a lot of prisoner around here. I just send troops, you've only got 4 of them. Wow. Eight of them. 4 knockout. Oh well, it doesn't matter. As long as knockout, not kill, that's fine for me. Okay, since there are a little bit more soldiers in their territory, let's attack them. Okay, where are they? Right across us, okay. Seriously, you two?
Footman! Give them half! Come on! Footman! Get moving! Warriors! Move out!
Let's do a little bit of a pull one first. Good. How'd I gain level already? I haven't leveled up my skills yet. Can see them. Come on. What the hell? Okay, let's try again. What the? I totally aim at it. More about dodging the trees in here. Oh, just one I will let you go. So I'm okay, so yeah, can I two? Good. Nothing good, that's fine. Wait a minute, let's just... attack? Okay, got quite a lot of infantry now.
Footman, hear me! Forward!
Thank you.
charge! Attack! Footmen! Move!
Let's go and I then put a spear. Oh, lucky. I love this escape, but I don't know about that. Getting me any of these. Eleven, get out of the way. Matches. There you go, that's 11. Okay, let's go back to our city. Oh yeah, I forgot we have level of health, haven't we? And we got it is polearm. Crouch launch damage increased by 30%. That's nice. So I got one more on. Let's put it. That's 30. That should be good, yeah. Oh, wait a minute, that's 65 there. But let's go to tavern and sell a prisoner. The one we don't want. That's 12 food here. So let's go to keep manage garrison. 135, that's good. Actually leave at the moment. We'll deal with that immediately.
Attack! Come on, boy! Warrior! Onwards!
Let me just, I think I might pull up a little bit higher. It's on 100 now, but it's better to have more than less. That's good, okay. Not bad, not bad. Okay, now let's go back to my city. Let's change back my sword. Any horsemen here? No, there's no horsemen here, isn't it? I can stash. Let's reload my sword here. And I want this back as well. The fish, they train on two-hand skills, so give me back this one, and shield. Actually no, I'll give you back a shield because you've got these here, but then I'll give you two-hand weapon with the flex, lock this in place, that'll do, and myself, use the axe. Let's go to wherever it's pronounced. We need to unload some troops to here, because some of them we don't want to be in our troops, and their garrison is quite low as well, so. Okay, let's do this well. I also can recruit some of these. No, not looters. I don't want looters. Good. Oh, there's some prisoner here. Oh, there's some prisoner here. I see 56 prisoners here, but I can't see any. Okay, let's see. Okay, I think can I see my children here? My child should be here. Where is it? My child should be here. Let's see if it's on the throne. Where's my child? Can't see my child anyway. They should be in this, in the city or town hall, but I can't see it. Oh well. Well, I think I should stop here today. Today we have done sort of well. We managed to push our line with the Britannia out of the way. They only got one. Oh, they only got one castle here left. So yep, they're out of the way of our front line. They will attack this this and these because they are at war with Verlandia anyway. So they have to attack the Lagata or the Rotar for their land rather than mine is up here. We have a child. I can't see it at the moment. We have a child. But we did lose quite a lot of a cavalry during the siege in Carbensmith. Some I can't pronounce it. Carbensmith. Yeah. So yeah. I tried to regain our army with cavalry again. It's not going too well because upgrade them does take a long time. Yeah. So next episode we might see how it pans out with the other war. The kingdom might go to war with Landia again, I'm not too sure. And last week, well, we did have a couple more cities today, like one more city today. So that we've done quite well. So until next time, I will see you later. Thank you.